Everyone is thinking, I'm American, I'm Indian, I'm European, I'm Australian, I'm cat, I'm dog, I'm this, I'm that, bodily. We have to cleanse this bodily conception of life, that I'm not this body. I'm Brahmasmi. I am a spirit soul. This you have to realize. Bhagavad Gita, it is said, Janma Mrityu Jara Vyadhi Dukkha Dosanu Darshana. We are trying to be happy, fighting with unhappiness, but we do not know our real unhappiness are that we have to die, we have to take birth again, we have to become diseased, and we have to accept old. This is intelligence. That I'm trying to solve all the problems of life by advancement of civilization, education, scientific knowledge, and so many things, that's our life. But what is the solution of these four principles of miserable condition, birth, death, old age and disease? And because we cannot make any solution, we set aside these four problems. We go on with the temporary problem and become busy to solve it, and in this way we waste this valuable human form of life like the cats and dogs. The knowledge is there in the Vedic literature. It is not a sectarian so-called religious principle. It is scientific. Every human being should understand his position. Every human being should not waste his valuable time. This is the opportunity to understand God and make solution of all different types of birth and death and transmigration from one body to another. I am a spirit, soul, part and parcel of God. This is human being.